if you ever try to let go, I'm sorry.
I'm not afraid.